the fire.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered.
What is guys, Dry Monkey here, and this is a new co-op series that me and Josh are going to be bringing to our channels. This is Dying Light. We're going to be playing the Dying Light main story and the following story afterwards. And so let's get right into this game and kill some zombies and do some parkour too. That's also fun.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harran.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman. A local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject. The stolen file.
Yep, in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Back up! All of you!
Stop. Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Get the door open!
with the bad head wound and the bite on one arm.
Oh, shit! Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
You pinch him.
You're scared.
Not scared.
Then pinch him.
He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Not a zombie. Don't worry about it. Just a person that sleeps on your bed. Don't worry about. Yeah, basically. So, the beginning of the Dying Light game is basically single player, since it's the prologue and stuff. So me and Josh are gonna do that on our own channels separately. And then after the prologue, we'll meet up and continue on the story co-op.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man, then scare children? Off to a great start, dirty one.
Where am I?
Thank you.
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will be there.
What do you mean, 31?
Ask the boss.
But nah, I got no name.
That's your number.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
So basically now I'm infected, I got no name. I'm just 31 now. What was that? You wanted to say something? You got a problem? You got something to say? You got a problem with me?
Hey, where's room 190?
Upstairs.
Thank you. See, you could have told me it was upstairs. If you didn't tell me it was upstairs, I would have gone downstairs, you see?
We're just getting picked off one by one.
Or maybe not.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
Okay. At the boss, are you in here? The world is working night and day for you. I don't think so. Can I open this? Can I open this? Can I open this? Can I open this? Why can I not open anything? Yeah, I'll fucking open this.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
Mm-hmm. No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your antizin was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it. You know why runners put their lives in danger? For guys like you. So now you take the antizin meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore. So go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just... Hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but you might as well be trapped in a mine cave-in. Come back later. And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
Again, he's a dick.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
Yeah, exactly. Little fucker. No, fuck these guys. Fucking out of here.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm leaving.
Floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
Or that.
Team. Shit. That's gonna be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
I guess. Think it's sanitary to go into the 13th floor? Nor I think it's sanitary to breathe in these toxic fumes.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten. I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antison ASAP.
Help! Help! Somebody!
What the hell?
Oh shit. I'm getting fucked up. That was on the... I just kicked you. I killed the cabinet. I'm the most badass man in the world. Okay, let's go.
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh God, you had to kill him, didn't you?
I killed the cabinet.
God damn it!
He fell into the cabinet. The cabinet killed him.
It was my brother. I came down to see him and.
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh shit. 31? You went up their mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Just to make sure. You know what it is about zombies, you know? Go for the head. Kind of thing.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Gauze. You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Okay. Gauze and alcohol. Gauze and alcohol. Gauze for the wound. Alcohol to, you know, soothe the pain. With a little drinkity drink. Catch my drift. I was gonna say, like, there's no alcohol in here. What the fuck? Man, these blood trails, man. It's so weird. Yeah, I wanna see where this blood trail goes. Oh, I think he was just looking for a tin can. I think he was just hungry. He's just bleeding out because he got
okay,
starving.
That's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Just gotta close that door. If I saw it like that, I'd be like, nope, not going in that room. Mm-mm. Hey Mark, here's some gauze and alcohol. Better share some of that alcohol with me. You know, since I got you those gauze. What not?
Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work.
Why does it look like thanks you have so much makeup on?
I'll take care of him from here.
Just saying. So,
well done, 31.
What the heck? My name's Crane.
Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave this place. that place, I just nope. I wouldn't want to go back there at all. Let's go talk to Raheem. See if we can, be part of the tower community. You know, be part of the cool people and all.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh, please.
I never said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
I know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. No explosives, Raheem.
No promises on that, you know. No explosives, yeah, they're totally bad. Mm-hmm. Hey, Raheem, so those explosives? Yeah, where are they?
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Yeah, okay, but the clothes, but, you know, the explosive things, you know, count me in on that, because, you know, yeah. Don't forget. I almost said don't remember. That would've been funny. Don't remember me. Got it? Don't remember me in this plan. That's just radio. Okay. Let's change our clothes. I wanna be a ninja. That's the only one we could wear. But I'm gonna become a ninja. No doubts about it.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Okay. This will be the fun part. Because I like doing the parkour in this game. Especially the, this part.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Close.
I like go, like, run the whole thing and see if I can, like, be flawless with it. But, I still have some
mess-ups. What are you waiting for? Get over here.
I'm coming. Yeah, I got the parkour down. Don't you worry about it, game.
You want to feel right at home? A crane? On a crane?
Shut up. I'm gonna get this flight real quick before we talk to Raheem. Let's just hope I don't kill myself before him. And up. And up. See if I can. Let's see if we could just drop to my death and see if I can kill myself. That seems like a good idea. See, there's the flag right there, just sitting there mocking me. I want to get the damn thing. Maybe I have to jump up from this side. Okay. Oh, I can go from here. Okay. Okay. Just gotta slowly drop to my death and hopefully break my legs. That's totally what I planned. Mm-hmm. God. I'm so gonna be dead by the end of this episode.
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean you learn how to run?
He's making fun of me now.
Just do what I say, alright? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Don't. Did you just see what I did that twice? You don't think I can do this the third time?
Raheem!
My leg!
Yeah, see, that's what you get.
Get help!
I was just fucking with you.
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch. Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet.
Wasn't gonna, Jesus.
To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Okay. Wait, what is this? Okay.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough
so
time.
So used to sliding through that. Or through those. You can't slide through that since it's a safe area. Why not?
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad. For a noob.
This motherfucker just called me a noob. I'm gonna just throw him off the roof now. That's fine. I wasn't thinking about it, but you know, he just made it final. I didn't even have to think about it. Oh shit. Up there. Up here.
Good job.
Okay.
Okay. Time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Yeah. And over there, over there, and over. There we go.
Okay,
no problem.
That's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
What? Me? No.
Closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
I haven't played this game before or anything, though. Ooh. That'd be funny if I fell.
What? What is happening to me? Shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
God, let's make sure we don't fall off this crane here. Because that'd just be funny. It would honestly be funny, but at the same time, I'd be a little upset. Did a tree branch get up here? Hey, Raheem, what's up?
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Caesars remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of Anticin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Alright. Okay. Oh, I can talk to you again?
Well, what are you waiting for? Get a move on.
Fine. I will get to move on. Dick. Okay. So, it's on this level. So we're just on the top level of the tower. So there's two Guess I kinda knew that, but at the same time I didn't really know that. That's whatever, I guess.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Hey, it's Quartermaster.
Oh, you're the new scout. He radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
You're so funny. Let me use a community one and see what I get. A plain pipe. Wow, I feel so lucky. let's go talk to Zered. If that's what his name is.
Going outside, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, new guy. Hey,
Jesus.
We've lost too many already.
Kid.
All right. Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
I'm here. Housekeeping.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it. So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Cool.
Raheem, Sarah checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right. Shut
up. Skill. Fuck you.
There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight. And Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night, and if he doesn't come back with antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
See, now, what if I have a feeling that I just... I'm just too lazy to set those traps. Can you do them? No? Okay. I guess I gotta go set the traps, goddammit. Whatever, gonna make me do the work.
Okay, first, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
Like that. Ooh,
I'm outside, working for Spike.
Yellow, orange.
You're right. Our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Okay. Yeah, this is like orange, so this might be special. I'm guessing this is special. Yeah, that is just telling me it's rusty. There we go. Actually, I think I just need to jump in here. That doesn't work. That's not a thing. I thought that was a thing. Get away from me! Get away from me! Stuff here. There, let me loot this stuff real quick, and then I'll get into that safe house. It's not like we're in a rush or anything. because we're only, you know, helping a trapped survivor. So, he can hold off for a few minutes. Ooh, a green one.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Motherfucker! Oh yeah, just me and you, motherfucker. Did he just die from that? Cool. Housekeeping! You need any towels?
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit.
Alright. Motherfucker, I said you need any towel! Oh.
Don't let him suffer.
No, no. No. You stay down. That's right, we're back from that.
Fuck.
Yeah, I got a gas pipe from that now.
He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Looks like he was just like standing here and like he had blood on his hand right there and he was just peeing blood right there.
Almost. Just give me a second.
Just saying.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Yeah, dicks. Look, ooh, fireworks. Ooh, look at these. Wow, I threw one right next to the car.
All done with the car, Spike.
I don't know how that worked.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
I like the parkour in this game. Oh shit, kind of went back past my fart. I was enjoying the parkour too much. Okay, I need to get on that. Right there. And then drop down. And then the trap should be right there.
It's quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite some burn.
Wait. Holy shit! That thing just gulped into flames. And it kind of exploded. I thought it was just gonna like, you know, I thought it was just gonna gulf in flames. I knew it was gonna do that, but it really gulped into flames. That was pretty close to utility. Okay. Ooh, now I got dodge. Nice. Now I can dodge the motherfuckers. Can I go up anymore? Nope, that's the top. Oh. Oh. I fell. I think I was on it and I fell off of it. I always had trouble on this jump. I don't know why. Oop, there we go. I think I was sitting on it and I just fell and I just walked off of it.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then?
Whoo! Almost fell back there. That would have been funny. Oh shit. There's trash. There it is. Yeah.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Uh-oh. Motherfucker, I'm getting to it. Don't get your pants wet.
We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
Oh shit.
Fuck, what's this?
That's one big scary motherfucker. Alright. My name's Crane. What's your name? There and then hit it maybe. Oh, that kind of blew me in the blast. Maybe that didn't kill him. That didn't oh god, that didn't kill him. Oh fuck that, I ain't fucking with him. I'm just gonna whip out. I'm just gonna be in the dark, just a shh, I'm out of here kind of thing.
Substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone.
I just laugh at this.
You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Yeah. Oh, oh. Let's not break this lockpick. This is our only one. No. I like how he said like we gotta be quick and stuff, but it's just like, give me a second, let me just search this dead body here. Open this box. Oh, see, we got another lockpick now. Even if we broke that one, we would've been fine. Turn my flashlight back on, because I think it's getting pretty dark out here now. Holy shit, it is. Okay, Up, over. Fuck off, zombie. Okay. Holy fuck, what the hell happened? What the hell is that? That's a board, plank, whatever you want to call it. Definitely not taking that. Oh, there's a box here. The fun. Moving parts. That guy's dead. I didn't freak out there, no. Mm-mm. I just part of the plan. Anything in here? Ooh, gauze, alcohol. Ooh, we can make some stuff. Make lockpicks. We should definitely make a med kit. Med kit before Molotov. That's a rule here. We'll make some lockpicks here. Oh, open this. Let's see here. What the hell are these guys eating? Okay. Should probably get the hell out of here. Oop, dead to fire. I always like hitting those things and running away from it. I don't know why. That's just my thing. Guys, if we can jump on that. There we go. See, we made it just fine. No problem. That motherfucker looked like the Hulk. Like, no doubt.
What the fuck is that?
Seriously, look at that thing. That thing looks like the Hulk.
What can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know.
The journal. Blueprint, cool. Can we, no? Whatever. Sleep through the night.
Graeme, you're awake?
Oh.
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Fine,
okay,
awake.
Give me a sec.
Oh, yep. And that's the end of the prologue. So, now we can, we can group up together with Josh and continue on with the story. But first, most important thing is, ninja outfit. Definitely gotta get that ninja outfit. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys in the next Dying Light video.